So we are going to discuss about attributable risk, population attributable risk, okay? So you may be knowing the formula of attributable risk, that is incidence in exposed divided in minus on incidence in unexposed by on incidence in unexposed. And what is the formula of population attributable? This is percentage, okay? And if you see only attributable risk, then this is the only formula, you don't need to divide, okay? So, and it is multiplied by 100 to get in percentage. And population attributable risk percentage is equal to incidence in total population minus incidence in unexposed divided by incidence in total population into 100. So this is the formula, okay? Now let's discuss what is the term attributable meaning. What is the meaning of attributable? Attributable has a causal interpretation, causal. Population attributable fraction is the estimated fraction of all cases that would not have occurred if there had been no exposure. So this is also called population attributable fraction. So population attributable fraction is estimated fraction of all cases that would not have occurred if there had been no exposure. Okay? And I am giving you another formula of population attributable fraction. This is prevalence of exposure among cases and 1 minus 1 by relative risk. Using a cohort study following maintenance, we can estimate the population attributable fraction from the estimated relative risk for the exposure and prevalence of exposure among cases, as population attributable fraction is equal to prevalence of exposure among cases. So I am writing down the full form, prevalence of exposure among cases, okay? And 1 minus 1 by relative risk. Suppose that a particular exposure doubles the risk of a certain outcome. And let's say doubles. So relative risk is equal to 1 minus 1 by 2. Okay? And if the prevalence of exposure among cases is 0.6. Okay? Then population attributable fraction is equal to 0.3 or 30%. Population attributable fraction depends not only on the increased risk associated with the exposure, but is also directly related to prevalence of exposure. Okay? Population attributable fraction depends not only on the increased risk associated with exposure, but is also directly related to the prevalence of exposure. Okay, so it is also, population attributable fraction is also directly related to prevalence of exposure.